no. When I met you, mijo, I told my wife that we are going to make a lot of money together. She told me that I was stupid. She said, amor, how can you do business with someone named No Sense? I said, it's okay, chica. Porque I saw something. Don't fucking cut me off when I'm talking to you, puto. I saw something in you, mijo. Now all I see is stupidity. You walk around like some pinche big-time rapper. So let's make this easy. My money or my dough? You choose. Meet me in San Pablo, stand tonight. No excuses.
¿Qué pasó, Carlos? So you just weren't gonna fucking tell me?
Tell you what, chica?
Carlos Andres Santiago, don't you fucking try to play me like I don't know what's going on. God damn it! I heard everything you said on the phone a minute ago. $300,000? This nigga lost 300K and you weren't gonna tell me?
I was going to tell.
When, huh? Exactly. So now this is what you're gonna do. Call that motherfucker No Sense and you tell him, if I don't have my money or my shit by tonight.
Mira, chica. I got this. Now get the fuck out. What the hell do you think you are doing? What the fuck are you loading up in the trunk?
I already told you, Carlos. Now stay out of my damn way. I'm doing this.
Bitch, how the fuck you gonna load up my shit? Who the fuck do you think you are? You fucking whore. Forgot I saved your ass from the goddamn strip club? And that bitch too. If it wasn't for me, you bitches would still be homeless. Dancing for pennies.
Well, thanks for being Captain Save-A-Ho and bossing a bitch up.
You ain't going nowhere with my shit.
Get the fuck off me, Carlos!
Open the goddamn trunk!
I'm tired. I'm tired of you treating me like you own me. Like I'm a piece of your goddamn property. Now, I already told you the fucking plan. So stay out of my goddamn way before this shit gets ugly.
You little ungrateful cunt! After all I've done for you, this is how you repay me?
Bria, get your shit. Let's go!